In today's video, we're gonna take a look at how to set up the quick access toolbar from within Adobe Acrobat in the latest version. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. When we first launched the newest version of Adobe Acrobat, it looks a little bit different. We have things like the tags panel on the right-hand side, and our menu bar and tool elements are on the left-hand side. Now for me, I have this floating toolbar to the right of the All Tools menu. Now for whatever reason, the All Tools menu now feels very cluttered and clunky in my opinion. And this is where setting up the toolbar is really helpful. So I'm gonna select the three dots on this toolbar and select Customize Toolbar. This is going to allow me to add and remove tools from my toolbar. It looks like we only have the ability to add tools. There are default ones that are here that it looks like we cannot change. So let's scroll through. One of the ones that I use all the time is the print production tool. Interesting, and it only allows me to add the distiller. I do not want to add the distiller. Let's check out our prepare for accessibility option. Okay, we have the accessibility full check in here. We have the ability to add the auto tag document. What else do we have in? We could add things like create a PDF. We could add things like arrange. Let's add the arrange element or not. All right, here we go. I selected arrange. Now I can select the add to toolbar. It's interesting. This feels like a little buggy to me. Let's add the export to Microsoft Word. I'm bummed out about the use print production. Oh, okay. Now they're all here. Oh, what? There's print production and there's use print production. Okay. The option I was looking for earlier was my pre-flight option. So I use this all the time. I'm going to select the pre-flight option and then select add to toolbar. And now my toolbar is getting rather large over here. That's okay. And yeah, any other tools that you use frequently, you should be able to find them in here and select save to add them to your toolbar. Now, whenever I select any of these options, like the accessibility full check, it will just launch right in here. Or I could just simply launch my pre-flight option from within that quick access toolbar. That concludes today's video on how to edit the quick access toolbar from within Adobe Acrobat Pro. As you can tell, it is a little non-intuitive, but just click around in those options to add the tools that you most frequently use to try to speed along your workflow process. Thank you so much for joining me today. If you wanna find out how I can help you get accessible, check out the link in the description of this video. And until then, I'll see you next time.